how to frighten the new generation. Put them in a room with a rotary phone, an analog watch, and a TV with no remote. Then kill them!